Right, what we're looking at is my old Benford 5 3.5 concrete mixer. It's a right old beast. It's really worked well for me. Starts that easy, your granny could start this. Anyway, I'll show you how it goes.
Wasn't forget the winder.
Always remember, folks, with these you've got to be careful. Never put your arms in them or anything like that. Have a little look. Yeah, the drum's a little bit distorted, but it's never stopped him mixing. Can't look in the drum. They are nice and clean, but be very careful because things could happen!
Oh no!